I've got a Blu Studio 7 which isn't taking charge. I would be replacing the battery on it, and also I'll be showing you all the procedures and steps I am taking to open it and also replace the battery. Before I begin, I would like you to subscribe, like, and share the video. Please comment. Let's begin. First, you've got to take out the back. Make sure it doesn't have any SIM card in it or SD card. The SD card comes here, the SIM card is here. It has two screws, one here here, and that's a magnet, so I could place the screws. The other one is here. Then you push your nail and try to get an opening. If you have nails, and then you take your pick. And just go down the line now. just like this. You put your cover aside, and this is the battery. You have to be careful not to lose the switch. The battery just is clipped on. Just like this, you get it out. It has some glue. Which holds it down. You have to try to get out that glue without bending the battery too much. And then this is the new battery I bought on Amazon. I'll be putting a link in the description. This battery didn't come with any tools like the others. And it has no adhesive on it. No adhesive at all. replace the battery right now. You line up this, and that is it. Yeah, since this one didn't come with any adhesive, So this is it. Now you have to make sure you put this back. And then you slide the pin. Let me put it off. This goes back here. That's the ticklish part. At times, if you don't take your time with it, you would damage it. The manufacturer should have do this a way that it would stick in instead of you having that instead you having to hustle like that, it come out, you know. The moment you shake, it comes out. And this is how you replace a battery on the Blu Studio 7.0. If you like this video, please subscribe, give me the thumbs up, and comment. Thank you. Bye.